Hedera is the most utilized, feasible, venture-grade public network for the decentralized economy. The platform is administered by a council of the world's leading organizations, including Avery, Denison, Boeing, Chainlink Labs, Dentons, Deutsche Telekom, DLA Piper, EDF, Electricite de France, EFTPOS, FIS, WorldPlay, Google, IBM, the Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, LG Electronics, the London School of Economics and Political Science, LSE, Magalu, Namora Holdings, Shinhan Bank, Standard Bank Group, Swirlds, Tata Communications, University College London, UCL, WePro, and Zane Group. Hello guys, and welcome back to Crypto Channel. Today in this video, we will be discussing and sharing current updates on Hedera, price updates, and how in the long term, Hedera Hashgraph will be worth trillions. So stick with us until the end. Also, make sure you are subscribed to our channel for more daily updates and videos like this. Let's get started. The Hedera Governing Council, the group of assorted organizations responsible for managing the Hedera network, has reported the endorsement of an arrangement to dispense 10.7 billion HBARs, roughly 20% of all out supply, presently worth US $5 billion as of September 16, 2021, towards the development of the Hedera ecosystem. The resolution was endorsed at the July 14th Governing Council meeting, at which time the worth of the allocation was around US $2 billion. Hedera's Governing Council has at first earmarked up to 5.35 billion HBARs, worth roughly US $2.5 billion as of September 16th, to the recently settled independent HBAR Foundation. The HBAR Foundation will have autonomy over the administration, development, and deployment of its HBAR distributions and will provide awards to developers, startups, and different organizations to speed up the development and adoption of the Hedera network for a wide assortment of applications in decentralized money, DeFi, non-fungible tokens, NFTs, central bank digital currencies, CBDCs, gaming, and different industries. The HBAR Foundation will be driven by Shane Higdon, a hands-on big business software executive with critical investment and private equity experience. Having driven 40-plus M&A and corporate endeavor transactions in areas like SaaS, multi-cloud, application performance, and identity management. The Hedera network is the most widely utilized public ledger on the planet, and with the foundation of the HBAR Foundation, we aim to drive exponential adoption, development, and worth, said Shane Higdon, Executive Director and CEO of the HBAR Foundation. Our mission is to fund a future where entrepreneurs structure digitally native economies and ecosystems, controlling their own assets, identities, data, marketplaces, and that's only the tip of the iceberg. We are eager to draw in with and support organizations and groups that share this vision. The remainder of the allocation will be designated for partnerships and different drives designed to fortify the development of the Hedera ecosystem. HBAR will be dispensed to these. Drives will be moved from Hedera treasury accounts. Hedera's Governing Council right now involves 23 organizations from around the world and is the most assorted by sector and geography of any public decentralized network. Participating organizations are responsible for overseeing the network, counting treasury allocation, and operating nodes. Hedera network nodes, which are hosted by individual council members, presently exist on each continent aside from Antarctica. We accept that for the Hedera network to arrive at its maximum capacity as the trust layer of the web, we should continue its technique of decentralizing the administration of the ecosystem. What began with its novel Hedera Governing Council structure, said Mark Radcliffe, partner at DLA Piper, an individual from the Hedera Governing Council. Our aim with the exchange of these assets is to guarantee that decisions about the development of the network will continue to be additionally decentralized through the job of the independent HBAR Foundation. 2 years have passed since open access, and the Hedera network is currently the most utilized, energy-proficient, undertaking-grade public ledger on the market, said Mance Harmon, CEO of Hedera Hashgraph. In our mission to make the Hedera network the de facto standard for the decentralized economy, it is currently time to enable additional organizations to accelerate network adoption. We are satisfied that the Hedera Governing Council has made a particularly critical obligation to speed up the decentralized development and usage of the network. Hedera Hashgraph, the most utilized sustainable venture-grade public network for the decentralized economy, today reported an upgrade to its smart contract service, which will permit developers to bridle the speed and scalability of the Hedera Token Service, HTS, for fungible and non-fungible tokens, with the adaptability of quick, low-fee, and industry-standard Solidity smart contracts. The upgrades will include incorporating the Hyperledger BESU EVM and a novel virtual Merkle data structure to all the more proficiently oversee state changes on the Hedera network, just as making a new and profoundly performant database for state storage. These innovations empower new use cases that have been excessively lethargic and costly to function well on existing smart contract-based platforms. Smart contract-driven applications today are controlling an ecosystem of users, capital, and applications, driving trillions of dollars in economic movement. In Q2 2021, Ethereum settled $2.5 trillion in transactions. Yet, this is only a glimpse of something larger in terms of the measure of commerce that can be pushed through EVM-based contracts, on the off chance that they can be made orders of magnitude quicker and more scalable, said Atul Mahamuni, SVP of Products for Hedera. With these improvements, we are empowering the huge and developing ecosystem of a huge number of Solidity and Viper developers to make EVM contracts amazingly quick and profoundly scalable. Since its dispatch in February 2021, the Hedera Token Service, HTS, has seen expansive adoption for use in applications utilizing both fungible and non-fungible tokens, NFTs. HTS offers users the capacity to issue and configure tokens on the Hedera platform, exploiting Hedera Hashgraph's native performance, security, soundness, and administration with the capacity to scale to a great many transactions per second, which will be scalable to many transactions per second with irrevocability in seconds and low unsurpassing fees. Developers will actually want to likewise empower programmability of these tokens to empower DeFi and different applications, which require installments based on specific actions being taken or conditions being met. Smart contracts only must be called on a case-by-case basis, not during standard exchanges. Along these lines, exploiting the native speed of HTS and offering the most acceptable approach to accomplish programmability. At Davu, we are building Proof of Carbon, a trusted audit trail for the full verification, minting, and ongoing audit of carbon credits, our CDOV assets. We decided to use the Hedera network, since it is unrivaled in cost and time to conclusiveness, and have the demonstrated green credentials to boot, said Matt Smithies, CTO of Davu. The new upgrades to Hedera Smart Contract Service will at last empower Davu to accomplish our vision to evolve into a total non-custodial solution for our farmers and land managers to demonstrate the ongoing storage of carbon. All in all, this can possibly open the capacity for Davu to follow decades worth of changes of carbon for a solitary venture, while using the security and native speed of Hedera Hashgraph, without depending on any Layer 2 network. Price prediction, 2022. Experts generally foresee a moderately quiet year for HBAR in 2022. Different Hedera Hashgraph price predictions anticipate that the cryptocurrency should drift around the $0.7 mark up until December, when it should experience some moderate deployment, ascending to $1.1. Wallet Investor, nonetheless, is undeniably more critical, as indicated by their HBAR price prediction. Hedera Hashgraph price cannot get through the $0.7 mark in 2022. 2023. As per one Hedera Hashgraph price prediction, HBAR can possibly go up to $2.5 in 2023. While that is definitely conceivable, a limit of $2 would be a more practical expectation. Simultaneously, there is additionally a likelihood that HBAR price can tumble to $1, which would set out an astonishing buying freedom. 2024. Experts are foreseeing that HBAR price will shoot up in 2024, coming to $3. Truth be told, there are not very many predictions of Hedera Hashgraph price slamming in 2024. Yet, that could be on the grounds that it's difficult to precisely foresee crypto prices that far later on, and it's simpler to wager on gradual development. 2025. Seeing these current developments and the developing and expanding ecosystems of Hedera, it's a chance that in 2025, it will be a pleasant speculation. It very well may be trillions of dollars worth, or possibly millions of dollars. As crypto market is unstable and flighty in nature, make a point to do your own exploration prior to putting resources into any of the cryptocurrencies. Also, subscribe and share to our crypto channel. Do let us know your thoughts whether you might be bullish or bearish on Hedera Hashgraph in the comments section.